Officer Cooper, who stands at 4'11".
Oh, come on.
The other suspect, a 45-year-old Latina woman.
45?
My madre.
I know who you are.
Yeah, you all want it.
I'm a police officer.
Mrs. Riva, she's a federal witness in my protective custody.
Oh, I am protected by a meter maid.
Everybody in the state is looking for her.
Hola, housekeeping.
Dirty cops and the cartel. We need a couple hours to lay low.
I kind of like your smile.
Oh, cut it out.
They'll kill me before they let me testify.
Right now, we can't trust anyone but each other.
Oh, my God!
I'm calling the cops. I tried to seduce me with some lesbian stuff.
I am her lover. This is our favorite position. Ooh la la.
She wanted me, like, in a big way. Like, like she had, like, a breast boner. I don't know if you've ever seen that.
You're gonna get us killed over some shoes.
But I needed the sparkly stilettos to go out, and I need the sparkly stilettos when I stay in, and I need the corky wedges.
All of Texas law enforcement is looking for these two.
I don't think this is working.
Okay, make deer noises. Are you kidding me? It's not a horse.
It is from the horse family. I have been set up, shot at, and hunted down.
Woman.
You do not know anything about me.
I have seen your underwear. This is gonna stay in my head forever.
You have to stop treating me like I'm some rookie cop who doesn't know what he's doing.
You have to stop treating me like I am a criminal.
What the heck is this white stuff?
It's baking powder. We're bikers. Toast, muffin, cake.
Muffin.
Saxon is gonna be all jacked up. We need a different identity.
So why do you look like Jose Bieber?
You must be Miguel.
See, si, yeah, you're Soy Miguel.
I am totally crushing this dude.
Oh yeah, that's your average guy chest.
Nothing there.
Yep, that's right, nothing there.